What's up, guys? Welcome back to another video. So, first of all, happy 2022. Hope everybody's having a good year. Hope everybody has a great year. The 2022 brings a lot of good stuff to everybody watching this and your families. So right now I'm gonna go pick up a new truck that I bought. I actually bought it a couple months ago. I think it was like in November, but with Christmas and all that, end of the year, we kind of pushed it back to get delivered till now. So if I ain't got here, I'm gonna pick it up. It's definitely something different than what I'm used to. Not the Chevy trucks, so it's something different. We'll see what upgrades we can do to it. Hope you guys like it. And who knows, maybe that can be our next giveaway, or that can be one of our giveaways in the future. For right now though, stay tuned. Our next video is gonna reveal our 15th giveaway. It's not this truck, so don't think it's this truck. It's something different. Make sure you guys stay tuned. All right, guys, we just pulled up right here to Wrap Central. We are going to pick up the truck. I think it's in the back, so we're gonna pick it up right now and let me know what you guys think. Yo, yo, what's up?
What's up, sir?
Hi. Where's everybody at? Just you two?
Ah, shit, you're recording? There you go, bro. They fucking left, fool.
Why?
Fool, these fools left because of the tsunami, dude.
What does that have anything to do with it?
Fucking, bro, they left because of the tsunami.
So they just went home because of it.
Well, they saw something on Instagram and they're like, oh, we don't got work, huh? Yeah, I gotta go home, bro, because there's gonna be a tsunami.
Man, that's just like on the freaking, like, what, like 30 miles away from here?
Not unless I'm in heaven and it happened.
Damn. Where's the truck at? You guys wanna check out the new Geo truck?
Let's go. Right with you?
Yeah.
Let's go.
It's gonna start on Monday.
Yeah, hello? Yeah, we're close because of tsunami warning. I'm sorry. Alright, bye.
What the fuck? That's the truck, but this one's are the wheels. And so what you think about it?
People's gonna love it.
Starts
I like
on
those rims,
though. The rims?
I like the rims.
Starts on Monday, bro. What you think about it, Freddie?
Oh, dude, honestly, I like it.
Like it?
I think the color.
I think people are gonna like the color.
Yeah, the color's really nice.
I'm gonna reveal it on Monday.
Are you gonna do anything else today?
We'll probably do, well, we're gonna do the Stars headliner with Visa.
We're gonna do?
Come on, my boy.
Sounds like too many people, bro.
Sounds like me and Visa are gonna do it. And we're gonna do, I think that's it. I think just the headliner.
I don't need that much.
I think it's good the way it is, yeah. So, yeah, that's it.
That's tight.
That's
good. Well,
what about the other one you have outside? What about the other one you have outside?
We're gonna go check it out right now. I wanna see it. I haven't seen it in person.
But damn, bro, I don't know. Sometimes I feel like we're a fucking dealership or some shit. Like, we get fucking trucks every other day.
Alright. Where's the key at? You have the key? You can just tell me where's that.
Don't look at the camera.
Yeah, because they'll look at the camera. Oh, shit. And check it out, guys. This is the new truck. Oh, shit.
Are you hiring?
What do you guys think? Are you hiring? You gotta hire me.
We're hiring for a new show season. To bite the bird or time? Looking for something special here? No.
Yeah, it just has a motor, you know.
Yeah.
When you open the hood, you just gotta check it has a motor, and then you're good. I seen people like last time, my check engine light turned on, and I checked, and it was still there.
Yeah, bro.
I closed them.
That's what you're supposed to do. That's what you're supposed to do, though.
Oh no, you changed the cluster because there was a check engine.
You changed the cluster because the check engine.
Yeah. Wow, bro.
What you guys think about this one?
I like
Hey, this shit's bad, bro. This shit, I fucking like the lights, how it looks fucking aggressive from the front.
Why isn't it the other ones?
Loquido, the one outside is sick, though.
You have another?
They're both outside.
Fuck you.
The one in the front.
Thank you, sir. Alright, let's turn it on.
Okay.
Feel tough, bro. Good. We're gonna have to ask Coyote Oscar for some tips about these. We don't know much about these, so. Well, we don't know much about trucks, but. This one's fucking bad, to be honest. Upgrade, I think we need to get some wheels. If you guys know, this truck is from Zavala from Oklahoma. He had it on some intros, I think they were 24s. What do you guys think? Should I go intros or should I go welds? Drop a comment so that I can, whichever one gets the most comments, I'll go with that. Whether it's welds or intros, let me know what you guys think and we'll go with that. Honestly, I've never been a big fan of Fords, but this one, I really like the color, I like the headlights, I like how it looks. I honestly like how it looks. When Zavala offered it to me, at first I was like, no, you know, like I said, I'm not a big Ford guy. And then after, I was like, let's do it. And we made it happen, gave me a good deal. Shout out to Zavala. Like I said, he's out. I bought the body GMC Gilroy from him. So this is the second time I deal with him. Really good person to deal with. So shout out to him. And let's get this build going.